Friends, I'm going to check the air cleaner because there was a road closure on my way to work and I had to take 2 days a detour road for which is 15 kilometers long. So 2 days in a row, all the cars had to take a gravel road. And it was a convoy of cars that take that road, and I was driving right behind other cars in their dust cloud. So I need to clean this air cleaner and see how effective it cleaned it, the air. I think it's totally blocked about by this time. Okay, here it is. So let's see how many dust come out here. Okay, while I'm here, this is the engine of my 1.9 TDI, and it's the first time since new that I'm gonna take off this plastic, and now it looks brand new. Okay, and I never washed this machine since new. It's 5 years old now, no, it's more, 2010 model, so it's about 7 years old, with 55,000 kilometers. Okay, let's see how the intake look. A little bit dusty, not sure if you can see, I will clean it out. The inside, it's too dark, but it's nice and clean, so the air cleaner did a good job in cleaning the air before it go to the system. On this side and the other side where the little dust was, it's where it trapped the dirt. Okay, so I'm just gonna put it back.